Well, tonight we have a job fair where we're hosting 15 employers all over Starr County. They're looking to hire for a variety of jobs that include full and part-time, entry-level jobs across a variety of different industries.
We voted on it. We usually do breaking news like during this time. We go out in the community, and one of our students, Gavin Buckley, said that we should have a job fair because students in the school need jobs and they're looking for jobs. So that's how the whole idea came up.
We plan on having a lot of students come in and, you know, taking advantage of all the employers that are coming in and maybe taking a job from one of them.
Great. We get a lot of community members as well, as those full-time jobs do exist here tonight too.